Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and on my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriend? This is gonna be good.
Becky Lynch with the offense. That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over. Becky Lynch putting it on her right now. Sometimes the point of the elbow is the most effective weapon of all.
So damaging. She had that move in her repertoire.
She's starting to feel it.
This one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
Chipping away at the midsection.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
What a kick.
Shot to the head, and this one will be over very shortly. A little jealousy, perhaps, as she goes for the face. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Beginning to look bad for her here. She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Uh-oh, the camel clutch.
Oh, and I'm going to tell you from experience, Cole, that is one painful maneuver.
Look at this. Look at this. It's like someone's being locked in a vice. The pain must be excruciating.
Somebody's going to get hurt in this match. You can never guess what's going to happen in a contest like this. Well, to be honest, I've always thought that these matches should have two referees.
She's back in now.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. And she's back in the ring now. You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Oh, no! Hard shot and a nasty landing. Ooh.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
She's starting to sweat a bit. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Let me tell you this, there is no way she is going to let this little spurt of offense derail her goals of winning this match here tonight.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
There's the tag. She's starting to stagger a bit. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
I don't disagree. And also, I wouldn't be too concerned right now if I was her. There's still plenty of match to go.
In comes Becky Lynch.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
She's going for it. Can she end it here?
Maybe.
One, two. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
Showing something different here tonight.
Off the apron and down to the floor.
Shoulders down.
And it's Becky Lynch executing the reversal. Oh, this Becky Lynch is so talented.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And here she goes, back inside. Oh, Becky Lynch on the offensive. Look at this call.
Stacked up over the disarm.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
A pain way too much. She has to tap out.
Here are your winners, Becky Lynch, Amber Boone, and Caitlin.
And she earns the big victory here tonight.
Man, if that's the type of action we're going to get all night, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.